A two-day 15th annual conference of Association of Oncologists on Northeast India starts in Shillong in partner with Northeastern Indira Gandhi Regional Institute of Health and Medical Sciences Shillong on Saturday. Oncologists around India and Northeast participated in the conference. Association of Oncologists on Northeast India is working since 15 years throughout India with an objective to increase the knowledge and share the ideas in treating and managing the cancer patients. Director of Health Services Shillong, Dr. Aman War, and Director Nigrim Shillong, Dr. D.M. Thapa, graced the inaugural session of the conference as a chief guest and guest of honor respectively.
We are gathered here at State Convention Center to attend the conference, that is 15th Annual Conference of Association of Oncologists of Northeast India, the AONEI, what we call it. AONEI was formed in the year 2006, so since last 15 years we are regularly doing this oncology conference all over the Northeast. Our aim of the association is to incredate the knowledge and share the ideas about treating and managing the patients of cancer and have the uniformity all over the Northeast regions, and so that all the patients get the same treatment and same standard of care all over the Northeast and no patient is treated at a substandard level. We do it regularly, these conferences at different parts of the Northeast like Kohima, Imphal, Dibrugarh, Guwahati, and since last 15 years we are continuously doing not only the annual conferences with academic interest, ANOI is also doing a lot of work in the community health. Also a lot of cancer awareness programs, many members are doing cancer awareness programs regularly on the TV and radio shows to spread the awareness about the cancer, the risk factor about the cancer, and whatever we can do from our side to educate the people regarding the risk factors for cancer like tobacco, smoking, taking alcohol or adapting the healthy lifestyle. So that all is going through the members of ANOI regularly and at a large scale at some points. We are also doing community health-based program for the like screening of the population, then sometimes palliative care treatment afford to the people in some areas. So all this work is done through the AONEI, and today we are gathered here for the annual conference of AONEI, that is 15th annual conference. Many of the faculty and delegates from all over India are coming here today. We have also invited Director of Health Services, Dr. Amanwar, for the chief guest today, and Dr. D.M. Thapa, who is the Director of NIGRIMS, as a guest of honor, and many other faculties who are coming from all over India will be attending the program and share their knowledge, and will gain from that knowledge to improve our patient management in this region. Many of the oncologists from Northeast are covering up, and they will be also be attending, and we are almost registered more than 100 oncologists all over Northeast for today's conference.